roll, and I get hit mid roll. What is this bullshit? Screw this enemy, fuck you. I'm going another direction. This is insane. I roll. I am in the motion of rolling and I get hit. How, what? The roll is supposed to be an iframe, invincibility frame. Ever heard of that? No? Oh my. You know what? Fuck the armor as well. This way I'm faster. Am I? Does that even change anything? It doesn't change anything. Okay, well. Deal with these fuckers here. Of course. I don't even care about the souls over there anymore. What do we have here? Oh my god. Backstab? I cannot backstab the guy. Can I? I cannot. But that guy was fairly easy to beat. Firekeeper's soul. Titanite shard. Okay, nice. I don't need that. Wait a second. Guy up there looks. Where does this lead me to? What's here? I die. I did not die. Okay. Good. Goes down to there. Any items? No. Okay. We're just back here again. Cool, I guess. Item. Yoink. Another soul. Can you go over there? With a jump, maybe? Okay, I don't wanna be up here though. Down here, I mean. I wanna go back up. Looks like you can go up this tower there. Alright, heal up. And let's see what's around here. This guy. Okay, that was easier than I expected. Now I have to deal with this guy. Oh, he's dancing! Ooh, yo. Ouch! Oh my god. This is not good. This is not good. This is not good. Can you guys chill? And stop running! I'm out. What? Oh, there's so many! Back up. Whew. Now, how am I supposed to deal with all of them at once? I'm dead here, right? I am dead. Wait a second, where are they? Oh, my stamina. Okay, this is a good position. Whoa. Why did one guy cancel his animation and the other one didn't when falling down? Okay. We cool now? We done? Nice. It's only him left now. Holy shit. There it is. Nice and easy. 1000 souls. Uh-oh. See this guy coming here. I rolled! What? What is happening? What? Did y'all see that lag? That was bullshit, man. That was complete. That was a bug. That was bugging out. I don't know what happened there. I hit roll and he attacks and then it rolls. What up, Medellin? I'm good, thank you. How are you? Thanks for asking. Hope you're doing well as well. Okay, let's go back there. That was bullshit. I don't believe that. Screw you. Do your stab and screw you. This guy's not even interested. Oh, he is. Oh, but he is. And he stabs through the wall. Interesting. Oh. He has a 3 combo. Okay. Scrim. Make it. Yeah, this guy didn't respawn. And the guy's up there. Oh, nice. Okay. This guy up there does not respawn as well. I definitely need more stamina. Yeah, that was easy. There are a lot of these guys here, and I'm a bit afraid to deal with them. Oh my god, my stamina. Ouch. Please, no. Run. Heal. Take them over here. Yes, this is nice. There it is. Okay. Ooh. Any more? I think we're good now. I just have to deal with this dude up here. Give me back my souls. There it is. 2 heavy attacks and he's done for. It could have been so easy. Around here. Tables. Chairs. Okay, a dude. Poor guy? Humanity. I cannot open this. Nope. Are there any hidden walls here? What's this though? Oh! This is not really a hidden wall. That was more like an obvious destroy me wall. Dead end? Talk.
Still human.
Not sure, so sure about that.
Could you help me? As you can see, I am stuck without recourse.
Open it. With a mystery key, okay, nice.
Thank you. Yes, sincerely.
No problem.
I am Knight Lautrec of Karim. I truly appreciate this. And I guarantee a reward. Only later.
Makes sense. I mean, you're stuck in this cell. How are you supposed to give me a reward now?
Yes, very sorry. Your reward. I've just been freed.
Yes, yes. Makes sense, makes sense. Okay. Ouch. what else is up here? Why do I hear steps? The soul? I think we're ready to level up again. It sounds like there's someone walking around here. Is it coming from down? From these from the guys down here? Let me clear this church. And then level up. And then we'll go and see what's up at the top of the church. Can I backstab them? Oh yes, nice. Okay, first one backstab. That's one down. Ooh, nice. Very nice, very nice movement. Be wary of up. What? Oh, that's probably if you come from this side and go in here, you... Okay. Good message. Good message. What is over here? An item? Gip Halbert! Ooh! And then we have this guy over here, who ran from us and closed this basement key. What is that useful for? Pull this. Open it up. Not interested to go through there, but I mean, just if we need to. We have the opportunity to go there. Let's go back to the bonfire and level up. Let's go down to the Firelink Shrine though. I haven't been there in a while. Wait a second while I'm doing this. Can I move this over here somehow? No, not there. This. And... a second. This new what's it called? Creator dashboard is a bit... There's too many layouts, too many windows. Madeline, thank you for the follow. I didn't see that. I didn't get a notification for that. Why ever? I think it's because... I think it's because I'm using Restream to stream to Twitch and Twitter. And I... believe when I do this, I don't see any notifications, right? Like, I didn't hear any new follow thing. Vitality, okay, we can have, yeah, let's put both of them into Vitality, so we're at 20. I think tomorrow, when I'm going to stream, I'm going to... No, I did hear that. Sailor, hello. Thank you for the follow. I did see your whisper there. Long your content. Better keep it. Thank you, man. Appreciate the message. It's nice of you. Do you have anything to say here?
Ah, your face. You're practically hollow. But who knows? Going hollow could solve quite a bit.
Wait, am I hollow now, or what happens if I use humanity? Let me just use one. Humanity. Use to gain 1 humanity plus greatly restore HP. Use item. Yes. Oh, it says 02 up there now. 02.
Okay. I don't really understand the humanity thing yet, but we'll see. So we level up. Do you have anything new?
Oh, hello.
Hello.
What is it? Have you changed your mind?
No, I don't want to learn any miracles from you. Not using any magic. As long as I can go without magic. Good. Now let's see. Let's check out the top of the church. I guess we have to go there to ring one of the bells, right? Why is this view now fucked up? This is so weird. Okay. I don't really know if it's worth doing the restream thingy with Twitch and Twitter. I might just go ahead and do a... Oh no, this is... Wait, can I just run through? I don't want to fuck with all these guys. Ouch. Oh, jump! Get up here. And these guys... Okay, they can climb. Traverse this. Oh, it's the gargoyles, isn't it? It's the gargoyles. Which one? They all do look bad. Oh boy. Oh boy. Whee! Okay, he goes straight in. Holy shit. Jesus. Let me heal. Hello? Ouch, okay, he can attack with his tail as well. The range! Heal. What? He just tail whipped me. I'm doing big damage though. Whoa, okay, I have to be ready for this attack. Oh wait, I get 10 Estus if I use humanity. Oh! Okay, 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 that's good to know. Roll? Don't use your tail. Get over here. Come on. Ouch. That was greedy. Where did this fire fuck come from? Oh no! Jesus. Why is there two? Oh my. Oh my. I'm back here. Wait, which one is faster? Is it this one or the one up at the church? Which one is faster to go? I think this one, right? I believe this one is faster. Could check out the halberd. Is it there? Toggle display. My claymore is better. But just because I have it upgraded. Attack type regular thrust, greatsword, regular thrust halberd. Not really that much of a difference. I guess I'll keep using the claymore. There it is. Move. me. Then run. Run. Run through. Yes. Okay, good. Not don't no. Yes. There's not a way to climb up the ladders faster, is there? Like in Elden Ring, you can just hold the sprint button and, you know, climb up faster. But it doesn't seem to work in this. Can you calm the fuck down? Jesus. No, I missed. I missed again. What? Oh no, I just rolled into it. Oh! Nice! Get it away! Okay. I'm out of stamina. No, not the fire! Not the fire! Not the fire! I'm dead. I'm fucking dead! Oh! What are you supposed to do with the fire, dude? I guess once he comes down, I don't know, you run past him so he doesn't do his fire shit? I did get the axe though. I would need more dexterity to use it. 1 point more dexterity. Regular axe. Okay, I mean, maybe if we deal with this gargoyles, then I'm going to level up and use this. Maybe, I don't know. Wait, can I not use it with both hands? Yes, yes. No, this is not. Okay, I can still not use it. Oh, it bends weirdly. Okay. Interesting. Where's the claymore? There it is. Let's see. Open up. With this guy, I think the fact that because he's higher up on the stairs and he does a thrust attack, I'm lower below him and he just doesn't hit me. I like that. Ouch. Stop it, guys. Stop it. Climb up. Where are my souls at? Here. Gimme. Ouch. Wait a second. I just run all the way here. Heal up. I missed. Whoa, you can do that with one hit? Regain stamina, regain stamina. The second gargoyle is there. And he's doing his fire shit. Come back here, come back here.
All of a sudden, they can both spit fire?
Holy shit, my stamina! My fucking stamina! Heal up.
Don't fall down! Don't fall down! Don't you fall down! Heal!
I'm dead.
What is happening? What is happening? What? Why did I fly up into the air? And then it saves my roll input and goes straight into the fire. Oh my fucking god. Jesus Christ, man. Oh.
Alright, alright. This is the run. This is it. No more fooling around. Wait, no. I'm back at 10 Estus, but I lost all the humanity. I don't get this game. I don't understand it. How do I have 10 Estus flasks again, but no humanity? And then before, I had 1 humanity, but I had 5 Estus. Like, I don't get it. Not at all. I might have to look up like a, I don't know, some, like, either, oh no. Either someone has to explain it to me in chat, or I'm going to look up like a YouTube, not a guide on like how to play, but something that explains the mechanics of this game. Because there's nothing explained in here. I mean, I could start with reading all the item descriptions, right? Oh my god! Heal up. Oh, I take up my souls. The fucking fire. The fucking fire. No. Oh my god. Why is the fire such a long range? Why did it roll straight? I'm dead. I'm so dead here. Sprint, bitch! Sprint! Holy shit! For fuck's sake! I'm about to smash the controller. What?! Whoa! Heal. How is this fire hitting me? Oh my... What is happening? They're just spamming their fucking fire breath. Wow. I know I smudged my glasses. Jesus, man. Okay. I almost had him.